Have you interviewed anybody yet about it?
No.
Apparently there was some kind of deposition or something he was testifying to, but it does. Underwater, down to 10 feet or so.